Penguins, you're watching the KPHE Penguin News Now with your hosts, Olivia
and Sophie. Today is March 4th, Friday, 2016. Today is the 111th day of school. We have 67 days left to go in our school year. One math problem for today would be 180 minus 113 equals 67 days left to go in our school year. Can you think of other equations that equal 67?
Our lunch menu for today is cheese quesadilla, pizza, ham and cheese sandwich, or peppy pizza salad.
The jungle will now be going on in PE until next Wednesday. Yay!
Fifth graders have a field trip to the Portland Youth Philharmonic Orchestra coming up next Wednesday.
Birthday table for all March birthdays is coming up next Friday.
Anything left in the lost and found at the end of the day today will be donated. Make sure you pick up your stuff before the end of the day.
It's time now for our question of the week. Today we ask kids, if you were a teacher and the kids in your class would not listen to you, what would you do?
If I were a teacher and my students were being bad, I would either duct tape their mouth shut or glue their mouth shut.
I would let crickets in there.
If my class wasn't behaving, I'd say,
books all day.
I would tell them that they lose their recess for a week.
Those are some really good ideas. Teaching can be kind of a tough job, and we hope you are all good listeners.
We'd like to wish Karina in room 7, Jake in room 13, Joseph in room 15, and Miss McCarty in room 13 a very
happy birthday.
Let's all show our penguin pride today by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Sophie
and Olivia saying goodbye from the Penguin Studio.
Have a fantastic Friday!